I am Trainer Dean Allen, and I present to you all the story of Trainer. A crazy school day.
Imagine your people.
Oh, great. More traffic jam today.
Hello.
Ah, finally. We are on our way.
First stop, Mr. Wright's room. And the team, I can teach him to write pin here.
No. And today, and I'm supposed to give cards to all my teachers today, Reboot Thomas.
I'm sure Mr. Wright is here today. Mr. Wright not here today.
So, now what do I do?
Where are you gonna go, Nadine?
I don't know, Steward. I'll think of something.
You try to play behind the stage?
I did try. Well, I did try, Steward. But I had to wear a colored shirt again. So much for getting to my class. Well, so much for finding my class.
Uh-oh. Security guard nearby.
Security guard nearby!
Do something!
I need to think, Stuart. Thinking. Come on, gotta find another way.
Nadine, where are we?
We're at the stage, Henry. There's a show about to happen.
Oh, I'm so excited.
It's time to start the show. Let's do it.
Look, Reboot Thomas. There they go, into the dark. Yeah,
it's dark and scary.
Okay, Reboot Thomas, here comes the next show. Is that based on the movie Moana from Disney?
There's a boy in there too.
Look, Reboot Thomas, the sky has changed to purple and red.
there.
That was cool.
Okay, Stuart. So the thing before me is Encanto, and next is Lion King.
He's on his way.
It's too dark. That's better.
Oh,
enjoy the show, Thomas.
Wait. So, we should go?
I don't want to leave, Wee Boo Thomas. I'm enjoying the show.
Well, next stop, Algebra!
Oh, great, traffic jam again.
Oh, great, just what we need.
Next up, Algebra!
Too bad we had to leave, but the performer's great. Also, who's Bruno?
I'm not going to tell you.
Why? Spirit, why are you singing that song?
Because I do. And it's true, we don't talk about Bruno. So the theme is not going to tell you.
Anyway, we don't talk about Bruno, so I'm not going to tell you about Bruno.
Yeah, the show is great. And the song. Alright. Alright, you two.
Next.
Alright. Next stop. Houston. Have a good weekend. All in
the game. Off you go.
Wait for me, you three!
Looks like it's smooth traffic today. Now back up.
Right, baby, Thomas?
There he is! And now, on our way to meet some Disney people here!
Well, find out soon enough, baby, Thomas. Next stop, Miss Newsome's room! Well, fitting fireboxes. She's not here.
There's a sign on the door. Read it.
You read it, Reboot Thomas.
Fine. Miss Newsome, please. First my birthday. Second my birthday and demo. Report to A211 at the Mason's classroom. Who's Mr. Mason?
Well, only one way to find out. Let's find it.
Are we going the right way, Reboot Thomas?
If that was the traffic, I say we're not.
I guess traffic is not a very good way to go to places. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going to the first floor. And I better hurry.
Yes, we're here.
Next stop, Mr. Mason's classroom.
My engine's been acting up a lot.
Oh, I'm sure it's fine, Stuart.
To that gym.
To the gym? What's the gym? We have gym on A days. A days are B days.
Yeah, but this is something to make you some sun. So let's go. Come on, come along.
Oh, if you say so.
Next up, the gym. Thomas, I'm supposed to say that. Next up, the gym. After lunch.
Okay, next stop, gym.
Man, I told you, Rebo Thomas, I'm supposed to say that.
The reason I'm still walking around, Edward, is because we had to leave the gym. And now I obviously have nowhere to go. But at the bell, so next stop, Miss Clark's.
In the meantime, how about you keep backing up them cars to your teachers?
Okay, I'll do that. Well, Edward, I packed out all the cars.
Yep, we only have one left, guys. One left.
Wow! Did Ray help you?
That's a yes.
Yeah, Ray did help me, Edward.
I would not have been able to deliver all these cards without her help.
We're going down the team.
I don't know, Edward.
But Ray showing us where to go.
Yes,
you're telling
me, Ray. It smells weird in here.
Well, Edward, on my end today, the balconying in a few minutes.
Ew! What a crazy one. There's the bell!
Now let's go outside.
Hang on, Nadine. Where'd you on your bus yet?
Well, Edward, 5:39 is... Well, right now it's not 5:39, 5:40. When I come back, it will be 5:39, so... I'm waiting.
Well, look who it is. It's my human self.
I thought you got your
bus. Hi.
It's
Nadine, that's your bus?
Yep, Edward, it's my bus. Aboard!
Yeah, that's right, Edward. My bus is here, and now I'm getting on.
Yeah, my friend. Have a good one.
Well, huh.
Say.
Bye, my brother, my friend.
My friend. Bye-bye. That's your bus.
Yep. Let's go.
The end of another great day. And week.
Yeah, this day has been crazy. But it's always next week. Right?
Right.
The engine really did enjoy going to school today, even though it was crazy. And when all the engines got home, they did what they like to do best, working on our Northeast Corridor. That day is done and few. I first I went back and caught good times. I thought it was fun and I was right. Tom and the Brit had to come. And I think they have fun. And this time I said again, help, there's a concert again. This one's the real one.
Thomas!
He's the cheeky one.
James!
His fame had lots of fun.
Percy!
Pulls a mellow time.
Gordon!
Toots and Edward Puffs.